I'm back at the Youngstown Community Kitchen Incubator, and over the holidays at Ruley Brothers, this was in the cheesecake. Yes, it is returned. The famous Youngstown Club cheese spread. And I had to do some investigative reporting to find out, well, who's making this stuff? And Joyce Mistovich answered the call, she and her son Justin, and I'm here for assembly day with Heather Anderson. She is, look at her doing such a good job. She weighs it. We're not allowed to lid it, only Joyce is. And then I was allowed to put a sticker on it. So, this is an interesting story.
Yes.
Your son, you and your family are big fans of the cheese spread.
Yes, my husband and I actually belonged to the Youngstown Club for years.
Now, Joyce, the Youngstown Club closed in 2012.
Yes.
And so here we are, 7 years later. How long has it taken you to get all this together?
It's taken about 4 years. So what actually happened is when we acquired everything and we were able to start producing, my son said, you're gonna have to find a place we can make this. So I did a Google search.
Isn't this place amazing?
I just put in incubator kitchens near Youngstown, Ohio, and I became ecstatic because I see Youngstown Kitchen Incubator, Commonwealth Kitchen, come on.
This place is huge, it's clean, friendly.
Yes,
I love this place.
It's very spacious, the ovens, we make the peanuts back in the back kitchen area. And during the holidays, we can use this huge mixer, use this small mixer. So we love
this
space.
Did you know that if you have a family that really is huge, like cookie bakers, you could rent this and do all your Christmas baking or for a wedding? Isn't this an ideal place to rent?
I saw somebody in making local pierogi and giving a demonstration.
I just love this. I think this is an excellent resource for our community.
It is.
Now, trial and error. How many times did you have to tweak this recipe where it got to right where it needed to be?
Multiple times. What I first initially started with giving little tiny containers to all of my friends.
Okay.
Be honest, taste it. You've
what
had
does it
before.
Need?
Yeah. What do we need to do? So we tweaked and tweaked until we got it to then getting it out again as taste testing to the point where everyone says,
that's
you got
the
it.
One.
That is it.
What do you think, Heather?
Were
you one of these samplers along the way? Were you able to be one of the guinea pigs?
No, I came in here at the end, so
you're
I'm
just
only
the worker bee.
I'm just the worker bee.
Okay, yes.
Enjoying the food.
She works for Youngstown Club Cheese. You know that I work for food. Now this is just
the cheese.
The cheddar.
Yes, the cheddar cheese.
And how long do you have to mix this where it gets to that?
Well, you kind of get to the point where you know the consistency. Right now, I've say this has been going for about 15, 20 minutes.
I mean, it looks almost like a cake frost.
Yes.
You know,
yes.
It's real creamy.
Yes, very creamy. Then I'm going to dump in the horseradish. Then we'll flip it back on and let that mix up. And
wow, it smells great.
Doesn't it?
Yeah.
I let that go just for a couple minutes, and then I'll go to the rest, the dry ingredients, and put those in. Okay, so I'm gonna flip this mixer off again, and you could dump in some celery salt.
Celery salt. See, I'm getting all the ingredients, but I'm not telling quantities.
And some dry mustard.
Dry mustard. All right.
Flip it back on.
And that would be the Worcestershire?
Yes, this is it. Also giving it that great distinct flavor. Now I will continue. I know. Actually, I was so much of a fanatic initially about the placement of those labels, you would not believe it. You know what I would do at first?
No.
I would not, it had to be.
Oh boy.
You see where those numbers are?
Yeah.
And the lettering? That LRC or whatever.
Yes.
I had to make sure that was at the bottom. I got out of that then after a while.
Good work today, girls.
Good work.
Cheers.
Thank you. you. Cheers.
To Youngstown Club Cheese.
To Youngstown Club Cheese.
Now, what about those nuts?
Well,
we're not going to be making those today. You're good with those.
We're good with those. So this is also the recipe from the Youngstown Club. The actual nuts, you know, when you went in, they served the cheese spread and the nuts.
Yes.
And we've been selling this as well.
And they're available. You could go to the website and get the locations, but Ruley Brothers has them. And
Chalet Premier.
Chalet Premier.
Here at Cultivate Cafe.
Exactly.
As well as Larry's Drive-Thru in Poland.
Well, so. I am so thrilled that these people are carrying it on and not just chemical. If you want to be a distributor.
Thanks
for
coming.
This Youngstown tradition.
Yes. Keep it alive.
Yes. Keep it alive.